These vampires are becoming a real menace. They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
What are you looking at?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend.
Perhaps we can help each other out.
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over.
See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you?
I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Until next time.
Dragons I can handle. But this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
Done.
Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Very well.
Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den.
You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out?
They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out.
Right, right.
Thank you. never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Yes?
Ah! Keep your spells away from me.
Ain't this a surprise?
I'm not sure I like these Alakir warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble.
Keep it to yourself. You're not paying us to talk. They'll be gone as soon as they've found whoever they're looking for. We'll have all the more coin.
Thank you.
Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here. And you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment. No one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you. You will lower your weapons. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell. They want justice. Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt. She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done. Good. We'll be waiting for you at the stables. It will be good to finally be able to return home.
Any news of the Alakir? What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city. But where will I go? I can't keep running forever. After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time. Until next time.
Had to run out sometime. Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason. Not on the way back. Once she gets there, it's not up to me to decide what's done with her.
And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that.
That's a real shame. Gonna make it hard for you to be a healer after we cave your skull in.
I didn't ask you to magic me.
What was that?